Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Formula One returns to Monte Carlo once again today, home to the world-famous Monte Carlo Casino that first opened in 1863. And of course, a certain road race first held in 1929. There's no greater an occasion, no more valuable a win than the Monaco Grand Prix. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, with Daniel Ricciardo slotting in alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, George Russell, and Bottas, Leclerc, Sainz, Hamilton, and Kevin Magnussen, Gasly, Albon, Mick Schumacher, and Joe, Vettel, Stroll, Esteban Ocon, and Yuki Tsunoda, Latifi, and more. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt, they'll be celebrating tonight.